Hello everyone, how are you? I'm also fit and fine. Today, I'm going to describe the classroom. So let's get started. This is a beautiful and colorful classroom. There is a television behind me. There's also a whiteboard beside me. There is also a table in front of me. There's also a desk beside me. There's also a laptop on the desk. There are a lot of instruments on the table, such as like a mobile phone, a ruler, a duster, a remote, a pointer, and a microphone box, and a pen holder. There's a lot of pens in the pen holder. There are a lot of paintings in the classroom. There are two fans in the classroom. Also five lights in the classroom. There are so many students in front of me. There are so many chairs in front of me. There's also a teacher in front of me. His name is Mr. Farhadul Islam. I love this classroom very much. I feel very comfortable sitting in this classroom. There is my best friend. His name is Ahnaf Adel Ishak. I'm really happy to have all of you together. That's all about the classroom.